the entire crew of Iran's Panama-registered Sanshei oil tankers are missing after the vessel collided with a Chinese fighter in the East China Sea Sunday. Footage shows the burning tanker, which reportedly was carrying around 1 million barrels equivalent of Iranian oil and sailing from Iran to South Korea. The damage to the environment has not yet been assessed. This oil tanker had 32 people inside, 30 Iranians, and the two others people were from Bangladesh, said Mohammad Rastad, head of Iran's ports and maritime organization. He added that the cause of the accident will be determined after all information is received and studied. Media reports that all 21 members of the Chinese crew were rescued.